The serial killer spent most of his nights completely alone. He never took a lover and never had any plans. He seemed to love coffee. But that didn't stop him from hydrating with water either.